Hello.
Cheese.
No, I already took one. I forgot. Running high, there we go. Hide in the bushes. Can't see me.
Yes, I can. You're right next to me.
Dummy. Not supposed to hit my generator. Run! Man, you run slow. I haven't either.
That is a pretty outfit.
I like that color. Come on, almost got this generator done. No!
I don't want to sit here and put you down that low either.
Oh, now he found me. What the heck? Didn't realize he... Oh my god, really? I almost set him up too. I'm done. Really, he's... Okay, that don't make sense at all. Must be the piggy. I knew it. It was the piggy. And they put a head thing on me. No, it's not. Because you only get a certain time limit to get that thing off your head before it just kills you. The thing just closes in and just collapses on you. And it just crushes your head. Yeah. There was no thing to throw down at him either. I was in there grabbing shit and then all of a sudden I just fell over. What the hell? Come on, get out. I think it's because that thing is starting to close in on my head and I'm trying to get shit off my head. Come on. I should have been able to close this stuff. Rip, I could can't get that thing up. He's still running around with that thing in his head. Yeah, I'm just suspecting. He's dead. This is his last take. Unless he can break out of here. Why is she hiding? She just might as well go. She's useless. Oh, that little shit. Hi, Cheese. Yeah. Answer's no.
Now I need to come back in that bag and put it back over here.